Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Rebels95, and today we're gonna be playing some more Fortnite. So yeah, it's Saturday. Happy Saturday. Happy Lunar New Year. I should have said that last time because it was still Lunar New Year. I just did not think about it. But we have a whole bunch of skins and stuff in the video game. But the actual Lunar New Year started like a couple weeks ago, but the Lunar New Year for Fortnite happened a couple days ago. So we have like a new map, a new place to go to, which, a new town. Oh, there's so many people going here. This might not have been a good idea. I'm aborting. I'm going, I don't know, fatal, I guess. I didn't know there was going to be that many people, so. I swear if it was actually, okay. That's just great. I hate this bar, but I'm ending up going to it. Every time I go to Fatal, I'm always ending up. I'm so dead right now. I am so dead. I am actually so dead. My only chance is like to hide. Okay, someone has a gun. It's not good. There's a guy circling. Because he knows that there's another guy here. Enter me. Oh, there he is. Come on, kill him. Yes! Okay. Oh, he actually has a skin. Oh, dang. Okay, I think I made an escape. Okay, I escaped. He didn't see me. Alright, this is great. I really don't want to die. I really don't. Please let there be a good gun in here. I would love a AR. Here's a revolver. Okay. Oh, I forgot that yesterday, Fortnite was having like a whole bunch of like server issues. I really hope they fix them and I won't have any lag. Okay, well, I'll go with it. Do I have any? I do. Ugh! Serious right now? Can I actually not? Oh, it's so close. There it is. Okay. This will go here. This will go here. Okay. This will just be my scope, really. I really don't think I'll use this. But I might. You never know. I'm scared, really. Because I did not land in a place where I'm familiar with. There's a guy over there. I didn't land in a place that I'm familiar with. Ooh, shotgun. Okay. I'm gonna close that. I'm advancing. I'm gonna go up there. I heard footsteps. Okay, there's a guy over there. Is there anything at all here? Okay. Dang it. Why? Thank you. Okay. No, I do not want smoke grenades. I wish it zoomed in more. Okay, so I know he had a launch pad because I saw him doing stuff. So I know he had a launch pad. I just don't know where said launch pad is. And that is a problem because I want to steal his launch pad. So then I can wreck his face. I really doubt I'm gonna make this, but I called it. Oh my gosh, no! Oh, there's the launch pad! I actually didn't see him. I actually didn't see it. Oh, I'm actually scared. Oh, bandages! Yes! Oh man. Yes! Beautiful. I'm so glad there was bandages here. Good. Let's go up here. What is that? Can't hit it. Love like a slurp juice. A slurp juice would be really good right about now. Probably one of the more boring rounds of Fortnite. This one will probably be very choppy because very, like, not a lot of things are happening, so. Like, editing wise, it will be very choppy. Okay. That was really bad. That was a really launch pad. Chocolate shells. Oh, slurp juice! Yes! Yes. Brilliant. Grenade launcher. I mean, I'm not really. I'll take it. I'll switch up my revolver. Okay, we really have to go. We really have to go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Oh, so much loot up there. Let's see if we can see what's up there. Okay, blue tactical crossbow. I believe that's a revolver. Gray pump. I don't think it's worth it though. I feel like it's a trap. I really do. I really feel like it is a trap. It's also a green burst. Okay, I really need to get in the circle. Hopefully no one's gonna snipe me. I'd be really thankful if no one sniped me. That would be really good. I don't feel safe at all. Someone's gonna be somewhere lining up their shot to snipe me. I know it. I know it. I know what's gonna happen, my friendo. Alright, 16. I believe in the heart of the cards. Okay, I'm inside the circle. I'm just gonna hide here. This is where I'm gonna hide. Circle is literally gonna be like right there, but. Oh god, someone sees me. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's great. Someone has a rocket launcher. This is great. Brilliant. Healing. Can't touch this. Oh, it's a rocket launcher! That is a rocket launcher! I am out of there. I am out. See you later. Does he see me? I'm not sure if he sees me. He's good. I saw him. Okay, I need to go. I'm hiding in this tree. Okay. I'm going. This really doesn't look good. This really does not look good for me. Someone I think is in that base, but I think he's facing the wrong way. Oh man, this game makes me so paranoid, man. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna go up there. Oh, I need to get in the circle. Get in the circle, get. What was that? Okay, there's a battle going on in the distance. Oh my gosh, that sounds like a very violent, match, or, you know, something going on right there. Someone's in that base. Wait. Someone's gotta be in that base. Oh! Please don't see me. I didn't want to take a shot. One more shot, I bet you would have had him. But how? How? There it is! Okay. Okay, well that seemed to work out. Well, now if we die, I know that I have a kill under my belt, so that's fine. Someone's here. Dang it! Well, that sucks. What health is that? 13! Oh man, if I had one more shot. One more shot, I would have had him. All right. that is going to do it for this episode of Fortnite. Thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Bye.